No risks there. There are still rocks. We try to get out as many rocks and pieces of wood as possible, but do your best as you're walking through that. Just be careful and be safe.
Yes. Good job. Now where's the schnog?
Energy.
Yeah.
But almost 6 feet, even the dad is holding you behind.
And then you get bottlenecked on that climbing wall.
That's why you had to go quick. Here he is! Woo! Woo!
Super schnog! Woohoo! Yes! What does it feel like to be a champion?
Anything but muddy?
Nice! That's the schnog we know and love. That's the schnog we know and love.
I need to clean up, I think.
You look good, Ryan. Go for it again. You might as well.
Nah. Where are the towels?
In the car.
That's you are kidding me!
Nope. Sucker.
Should I wipe them on you?
Go over the line, man! What's it like to be a champion?
Great.
You fell in the pool?
Yeah, I did.
I fell in the
mattress. I had to like make it look cool and surf on it and then pull back.
I actually did that for you. I
Matthew, get with rowing.
And then I just swam.
Why are you not wetted? Why are you not trying to be very clean?
Matthew didn't care.
I know. Before the water.
I know. I got here. We're actually champs. At least we smell nice.
Cross the line this time?
Oh, the pool was so cold. It's always a good time. Let me see. Go through the pool, hands and feet touching water.
You did well.
I went on my feet.
Oh, like a bounce?
Oh, so close.
Where
are you
supposed to be?
They don't
use
that.
That's great job, champion.
Yeah, they said that to me. I'm like,
the worst feeling I've ever had. I spray my finger and then I feel like I break it. I feel like the rock kind of things and it's super numb cold. I can't move it. It hurts so much.
We have to take him to the hospital. No.
I reserved the
forget
shower.
The hospital. Take him to the vet. Cheaper.
The
schnog dog.
Well, I reserved taking the shower first, so. Okay. I told that on camera, so it's proof. If Matthew jumps in first, he's out.
All right. And how do you feel, Rowan?
Cold? Very cold. I fell in the pool.
It's not trying to show off for the girls, yeah. Right?
Well, there was no girls around me.
Oh, well, then why did you show off?
Because I felt like it.
Next time, save it for the girls.
I thought